down to you.
Thank you.
A beautiful night tonight.
Lovely weather, right? It's been pretty fucking cold recently. It's pretty nice out tonight.
I'm so happy.
Oh,
feeling pretty tonight?
music with so much class.
Check, check.
Okay, let's take it from here. I'm gonna go get some more.
Your asshole has to fall on the box. hypocrisy. But we be wearing a kid. Telling you what you never saw me. I'm gonna rape. Learn about that yip-yap song from me. I got so much shit, you don't want to wait and see. Cause he really has got me born like his ghetto soul. Cause I'm like, to the kid that makes it
mad. Everybody tell me that my rhythm is the greatest.
What?
That's enough of that. We forgot about you. In my room, we spinning. Right, left, tattoo. That's enough. I gotta see it on the show. Check the rhythm. Go, 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 go.
Now for the rest of y'all from outer space. Fuck your bad, fuck your beats from the alien race. Not only will we divide and conquer, we'll finish this shit on them. We go bonker. Excuse my tongue to get the words out. Every one of the honeys giving me a shout.
What?
Going through the poison coming off your breath. That's a repulsive move. Only the best to left. The one who had got the magic, only you could be saying as it was drastic and tragic.
And so, when you see the group pulling up, you know you better go get some.
Bitch!
Thank you.
Zach, thank you.
Zach.
Yeah, the drums.
How does everything sound? Everything sound all right? Anything need to go up or down? Yeah.
All right, that's a resounding yes. Let's fucking go.
Thank you.
out there and the girls out there and all the people and all the people.
Okay, then!
All right.
Are we ready to listen?
What is this?
That's distortion.
Everybody can see it.
guys are the best.
Super quick instruments, which we're gonna put the sound in.
Fuck yeah. We love you all. We're gonna get a little setup song.
Okay.
Thank you. Mac DeMarco fans here? Anybody? Thank you. Consciousness, mind, comprehend the power of mankind. We'll be right back. So who are you guys?
We're the Chaz!
And how long have you guys been a band for?
God, about a year and a half now.
Yeah, 2 years.
2 years.
So how do you feel from when you first started until now?
Oh, we're completely
nuts.
Absolutely completely different. The bonds and everything have gotten way stronger. You know, everyone's tighter. Everyone's having a good time. Everyone's finding themselves, you know?
Hmm. So where are you guys all, like, based out of individually?
Probably, I'd say generally we're around Bradley Airport. Yeah. Bradley. To generalize it, but, like, we definitely all come from the surrounding towns of the airport.
We all went to high school together, too.
Yeah.
Oh, that's okay. Yeah.
Suffield High School.
So what's one of your favorite memories from high school all together?
Oh, I could tell a funny one. So it was freshman year. This guy was, what, a junior or something over here. He's a little bit older. I really liked this girl named Eva. And I would be telling this guy every single day. And it was just amazing. He would help me Riz. Didn't really work out.
But, W-Riz or L-Riz?
L-Riz. Big, fat, rare L. But then, you know, we became boys, started jamming out. Here we are.
Yeah. I mean, I've seen everyone grow from being bare bones to full-fledged musicians, you know. And I mean, me myself, I've gained so much. And honestly, I mean, all I could say is that I'm utterly grateful to have met these kids and to create the chemistry we've created, because it really is one of a kind. Like, there is no other group of kids like these kids who do what they do, in my opinion. Not to sound cheesy.
Yeah, if you asked anyone that came to our... We started to, like, really progress on in my garage.
Oh, yeah.
In East Granby, and,
That was the starting point.
Yeah, that's where the Johns before the Johns.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, we've been together for a while.
At this house.
But if you asked anyone that came to the garage, I can imagine no one would, express how far we've actually come, and I think everyone has exceeded my expectations, you know, so much.
So where are we? Like, what is this place?
This is the John's house.
This is, three of us live here. We're roommates here. And, we practice here. This is where we gather here, like, three times a week. <'Cause
coming laughs> <don't problem>,
we gather here, like, three times a week to practice and stuff. And we kind of just...
Had the best gig of our lives tonight.
Really? Would you say this is the best gig?
This was the most fun gig we've ever played.
Definitely top three.
Top three. Okay. So what's next for you guys?
Superstardom!
No, we just keep pushing, finding gigs to do.
Hopefully a little bit more focus on ourselves too.
Making connections. Focus on original music a lot. Yeah.
Keeping from burning out, big one right there. Yeah.
Would you guys want to get more into, like, studio-based stuff, make an album, push that out?
We're trying to move closer to that. It's tough, though, because you want to stay in the scene.
Stay tuned.
Big things coming soon. Big things coming soon. Yeah.
Is it, you know, non-disclosure right now?
Oh, well, we've got a pretty decent couple albums coming out. Some big stuff coming soon. Stay tuned.
And what's been one of the hardest parts about being a band together?
Oh, dude, differing, like, everybody's different, like, views, everyone's different schedules, like, we all have very different styles of music that we come from, mm-hmm. So it's really hard to kind of, like, mesh and everybody work together and make a sound good based on, like, all the different influences of genres and stuff, and then, like, having people, like, got a couple members that live, like, what, like, you're, like, 30.
He's got tracks.
It's just trying to schedule, and we argue a lot, but...
We do.
Not everyone always agree that something sounds as good as it should. It's like, everyone has their own specific opinion on what sounds great, and just being able to come to a common ground, you know, is very difficult with any group sometimes.
For example, this guy's very feel-based, jammy. I'm more, like... Just get it like the record, you know. I'm more structured. There's a little dichotomy there, but you know, sometimes feelings get hurt. Sometimes this, that, and the third thing happens. But we push through it.
It strengthens us. Yeah. And honestly, we know how to work with each other better as time goes on. I've noticed. I feel like we're all more accepting of our ideas. At least, you know, a little bit.
What's the favorite song you guys like to perform together? Like, what is the song?
Going away. I'm glad that was unanimous right there.
No, I would agree with that.
I think the other two band members would also agree.
Well, it's one of our songs, and just the fact that you know, it's one of our first, most enjoyable original songs to play live. Like, that really makes it big for us.
That was written by me and this guy right here. It was like the first song we ever recorded together for the Johns.
Yeah.
And that was a big one. I had a little fan walking through there. That's my boy. So basically, I was gonna say something. but I completely forgot, so give us another question.
Last but not least, a song to describe this moment.
This moment right now. Oh god, that's gonna have to go to Nate. He's got the vibes.
Yep.
What? Come on, so what does this moment feel like to you?
Ruby My Dear by Thelonious Monk.
Some jazz right there.
That's nuts.
Ruby My Dear.
Any closing statements?
We have two missing members. One's in Dublin, the other left a little bit earlier tonight. But those guys are great. Ledger Bartholomew on the sax.
Yeah.
Cam Begley on piano.
Cool. Yeah.
From Dublin, baby.
Woo!
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Have a great night,
Thank
John.
You very much.
Thank you.
Party on, guys.
So who are you guys?
Auntie.
We're Auntie. How long have you guys been a band for?
5 years, 6 years.
Yeah, about 5 years.
So how did you guys get started? Like, what was like the original moment you guys like, yeah, like we're a band?
I remember when there's one day, you know, it was Monkey Star.
Where's Aurora?
And I listened to like Big Stolen Sweethearts by Arctic Monkeys, and I was like, I gotta fucking be in a band, and I wanted to be the singer, and then.
And what's your favorite band moment together so far, at least? This first thing that comes to mind, don't overthink
this
it.
Show.
Yeah,
this
I
show.
Yeah, I love this show. I thought
this was
really
our best
well.
Show yet.
Best show yet?
Yeah.
And you guys did it as Wizard of Oz. Like,
yeah.
That's pretty, that was pretty good. I enjoyed that.
I felt pretty good walking into the house.
Yeah, I was like, oh, yeah.
I'm going to feel good leaving that house.
I feel like it matched like your guys' aura and aesthetic going on. Your music was really good. So what's next for you guys?
We're supposed to record a new EP or album pretty soon, hopefully. And then I'm hoping to play some more shows over the summer and sort of like, you know, keep it going.
What's your favorite song you guys have together?
This is definitely debatable thing.
Marigold, we're pretty popular.
Yeah, like
we're
Marigold.
Feeling pretty good about right now. It's kind of new.
Yeah, it's a good one.
And a song to describe this moment?
Ooh.
Any song?
Any song ever to describe this moment?
I would go Good Time.
Bend over it!
Long time by Playboi Carti.
Yeah.
That's real. That's real as fuck. Any closing statements?
Shout out to the Johns.
Shout out to the Johns. What a great band.
Shout out Halloween. Shout out everybody.
Yeah,
out
this show. Happy holidays.
Couldn't have asked for a better place to play. Couldn't have asked for a better crowd.
Peace.
Perfect. Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.